I wish all the motherfuckers sitting there would record this shit.
But it was like, damn,
they should have fired off. That's what I would have
done, like, bro.
What they don't show you is somebody got a picture from another angle. One cop that has his leg on the back of his neck, but he's up against the car. So from the back angle, there's two more cops that's holding his arm. One more cop that's on his leg.
All those four cops got fired, though. But I feel like they should have gotten
sentence.
There was three cops on that man total. It wasn't just the one cop who had to do it. Besides him, you can't see behind him. Somebody got a picture from it wasn't just that one.
You know what's fucked up? Just actually because like, I read it to you. They can kneel on your neck, but it's an attempt to cuff you. Like, they have a certain amount of time to get off of your neck. He was on his neck for too long, they said.
He was cuffing the dude. What's that? Yo, people, at that state, they started rising, bro.
Yeah, but you won't know, so that shit happens all the time, though, bro.
Yeah, all the time.
Ever see what he fought him? Dude, that shit was crazy.
Oh, man.
over time.
That's the end of the movie, bro.
They fought, but
it came to a tie.
It came to a tie.
In a real fight?
Real fight,
tie,
right? Yeah. I think so, yeah.
It's still defensive. I think that was his yo. I think it was
his yo. Ah, what the fuck?
He still got a kill, so that thing is only of the most worst.
That's why Conor McGregor is such a
if you don't think he's going to be
the if you watch Conor McGregor and Bruce Lee, they're like, their styles are almost exactly the same. Conor looks up to him.
Yeah, when he kicked him and left that big
that
ass
like,
footprint on it.
That was like my yo, that shit was crazy. You got his footprint. Yeah, that was like an imprint for your shirt. Photo like captain. Oh. Can you imagine? I had no connection with footprint on it, bro.
That's allowed.
No. unlimited package. Yeah, they're more than that. Obviously. Yeah, there's been new faces coming over there.
Yeah, because they ain't got no other parts to go to.
Oh yeah, LaShawn, you live right near me, bro. I'm at Dorchester at East 19. That pop said he lives right down on Flatbush.
This dude is fucking
I always like this my first game.
Yeah, he's pretty good. Oh, it looks so horrible, bro. That's why you should do your part. It's not on camera. It's on the screen, bro.
Oh, man, come on. Make that.
Where you put the ball going? Oh, you can't go for it.
I don't have that shit. Well, they got beyond this that I know here is no more. A couple of people I know, they wipe all of this shit that they got from doing that shit. They wipe. Yeah. They get caught. They jail banned and shit.
What's up? Let's go far, boys.
That's how I am.